Hey guys, it's your boy 90s. Before I start this video, y'all should come on and stop by and purchase some merch here at the God Collection. Links in the description down below. Oh, yeah, and I'm sponsoring.
What's good, you guys? It's your boy 90s. Oh, fuck. What's going on, you guys? It's your boy Fisher 90s. I'm going to just say it's your boy 90s, all right? And I know what y'all looking for, and it's here. It's here. This video rented so fucking fast. I know it's gonna rent so fucking fast. But it's the best memes compilation, part 50 by Free Meme Kids. You know, this is what you guys wanted. Here it is. This is a reaction video. Also, this is a challenge. The video is in the description down below. But yeah, guys, can you do me a favor? Please? Yeah, I do know I make beats, right? I'm a producer. I'm a dope producer. I make bangers, and I post them on my SoundCloud and Spotify. Now, those links there will be in the description down below. So pretty much what I'm asking for you guys is to check out my music, please. You guys will love it. You guys won't be disappointed. All of that will be in the description down below. See, I just got my new Spotify distribution and other platforms like iTunes and Pandora, etc. I would really appreciate it if you guys joined. If you guys join the music squad in the SoundCloud, follow me there. They're all in the description down below. So please, before you continue on with this video, because right after this, then there's the video. Before you continue on, I want you to pause it. And click the link in the description down below. Well, the links down there, which leads to my music. So check it out. I really appreciate it. Okay, Pixar.
Wow, isn't that Tom Cruise?
What?
Okay. My pee-pee itches.
What the hell?
What if you wanted to go to heaven, but God said,
okay, that was good.
What really happened on that Thursday here at Augusta High School that led to Chris Wood's death?
The fuck is that? Oh! No! No!
He dead. Right to the camp no more. Oh, okay, alright. I see what's going on.
Oh, poop.
Why can't I throw down the gang? Yo, Freddy, can you try this real quick?
Let me try.
Whose fucking cat is this? Get that fucking cat off this fucking train right fucking now!
Hey, that's a water cup!
Nah, it's too early. It's too early for me to fail. That was kind of funny. It was so funny I had to scratch my head. Oh, I'm not even going to explain because I'm going to wind up failing.
It goes, 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 it goes.
Why they do that to him like that? Someone literally made a lyric. That's unbelievable, yo. Man, some chicken, yo. I need to know what the song is. The Yeehaw song, Yee Girl Juice. I need to know this song. This song is so dope. Like, I want to, like, cruise around and just blast this song, but I don't have a car. Okay.
So I get to work this morning, and normally the first thing I say to my coworkers is, "Hey guys, how's it going?" Well, one of my coworkers decided to ask me today, "Hey dude, you're into fitness?" I was like, "Yeah, dude, what's up, man?" He's like, "Fitness whole wiener in your mouth?" I said, "Why are you looking at me?"
Yo, baby, I have 7 CDs and 3 jam boxes.
I have 7 CDs and 3 jam boxes. I'm trying to contain what. What's going on? What's the solution to that?
What's the freak?
This morning, the Sandy Hook Elementary School.
Go mentally deranged, yeah? Go brainless, yeah? Go wacky. Go positively bonkers, yeah? Go mad, bruv. Lose your marbles, yeah? Go foolish.
What is he about to do? Is that the Soulja Boy? No, please. ASMR whip and Nene while my parents argue in the background. Yo, why is he crying?
You keep on because the force has got a lot of power, and it makes me feel like it makes me feel like
what's wrong with Bowser? What? I think that was a prank. No way.
All right, 15-year-old girl, slutty clothes, nicotine addiction, seniors. Wait, where's the depression at? What the fuck?
What?
Hello, my followers. I'm here with legendary comedian, movie star Bill Murray. You know him from such films as The Ghostbusters and The Ghostbusters 2.
Yes.
He's in all the Wes Anderson films, and we're just going to make one of my biggest dreams come true. So, ready, Bill?
Yes, ready.
Ready? Live from New York, it's Seth.
Fuck! White people be like. Black people be like. Chicken tenders, tiger king gravy.
Hey, French guy, how do you say yes? Oui. How do you say no? Non. How do you say maybe? Potato.
I guess I might pass.
What do you guys have to trade? Are you, like, copying me right now, bro? Okay, yeah, that's what I thought, Squidward. Now, what do I want to trade? Yo, I said fucking stop.
Bro, like, chill out, dude. We're just being us.
Nah, bro. Shut the fuck up with your foo-foo-ass haircut.
No.
Dude, I'll beat you the fuck up, bro. Stop talking shit. Damn.
Boys. Attack.
Attack.
Boy Pass, part 50. New streak? I guess so. Hope you guys enjoyed this video. If you did, give this video a thumbs up. And if you haven't subscribed to Free Meme Kids, then you should right now. You know, he's good. The last one was that joy had me, but this one, yeah. But look, I pass. I go lie, some clips almost got me, but the boom, no, that one pretty much prevented me from failing. But yeah, it's your boy Fisher90s, and I'll see you guys on to the next video. One.